Natalia Frolova, the leader, carrying forward 9.85, only needing 9.5 to get the gold.